Let's do a bent over row.
So standing on the edge of the board, I'm gonna have you squat down, picking up the sticks. Now pitch forward again from your hips, not from your low back. I want a nice flat low back, and you're gonna row. Good, standing up nice and tall to start. Good, now shifting those hips back as you bend forward. Beautiful, beautiful, squeezing back. Focus on the squeeze, that's much better.